People are like, I need new clients. Now is not the time to try to cold call anyone.
Yeah.
Especially in healthcare. They're just too busy. Mm-hmm. And so it's maintain the relationships with the people you already have. Give them a call. Hey, how are things going? People that'll take your phone call are the people you should be calling right now.
Yeah. And I'm calling my network just to check in on them while they're texting me. Hey, Dave, how's it going? It's going great. I'm doing fine. How are you? Everything's crazy inside this healthcare system. I can't believe we're doing this. I can't believe we got to buy this software. I can't believe our executive is doing like that. So now's not time. Oh, by the way, can you put me on? You know, no. Yeah. I'm actually literally want to know how they're doing. And the long game is all this is going to come around.
Yep. And every conversation, you should be adding value. You should be providing that. Hey, I read something. Hey, look, if you have time, you should be reading like crazy. Oh. I read for about an hour and a half, 2 hours a day.
Definitely.
And so when people call me and say, hey, what's new? I'm like, on what topic would you like to talk about?
Exactly. Yeah. I've revamped my resume because I realized as I looked at it, wow, that was pretty rookie. Not rookie, but I just didn't have time to keep touching the resume. It was not adding the value because I was getting business. But now I finally have time to, oh, let me relook at my res to make sure I actively reflect things on there that I've done. And I realized there was a lot of gaps in there. And I'm like, oh, I've done that before. We didn't call it that. We call it this at the time, right? So just updating with the new terms. LinkedIn. I'm about to update my LinkedIn now. Copy and paste some of those things from my resume over to LinkedIn. That makes sense. I've now rebranded my business a little bit where the Calyx is more about Dave now. It's more Dave branding, right? Because I realized over 4 years, that's probably, they want me a lot of times. Once I'm in, they say, hey, Dave, do you know someone? Sure, this company can do that. Sure, that company can do that. Or, yeah. So I think those are the things that I'm preparing for the next wave of this. And I think that's smart business in general, investing in yourself, learning how to do podcasts, learning how to do lighting, stuff like that. These are things I just felt like this could last a while. Even if it doesn't, this still is going to be around.
Yeah. I tell you, the other thing is you got to put yourself in their place. One of the things I did early on was I offered free consulting, especially during COVID. I do coaching. If somebody wants coaching during COVID, I'm willing to do it for free for a period of time.
I saw that. That was huge. You're doing your part, right?
That's all. And quite frankly, it's not that hard. One of those led to a client, and we started off as, hey, what are you seeing in the industry? What he appreciated was during COVID, I was doing an interview a day. And so I was able to say, hey, this health system did this one, did this one, did this. And he had, direct access to me to have those conversations.
Yes,
and then over time he was like, hey, can you put me in touch with that person? I'm like, yeah, probably. Exactly. And so you're constantly adding value. Put yourself in their space. They may not have money for you today, but if you're adding value today, they'll probably have money for you next year.